This morning, Cincinnati police are investigating a homicide in Avondale. Police responded to a report of a person shot in the 600 block of Glenwood Avenue. It happened shortly after 9 o'clock last night. When officers arrived, they found a man who was shot. Cincinnati Fire Department took 33-year-old Quentin Jolly to UC Medical Center, where he later died. Anyone with information is asked to call the Cincinnati Homicide Unit at 513-352-3542.